It's the Creature Teacher Show. Come, let's play.
Hey, everybody. I'm the Creature Teacher. You know what I like?
Ice cream.
I sure do. You know what else I like?
Koalas.
Koala.
That's right. I also like koalas.
So I really like a koala eating ice cream.
Minty. Let's learn about the koala. Come on. Some people call the koala a koala bear. But koalas aren't bears. They're marsupials, like a kangaroo.
Boing. Marsupials grow our babies in our pouches. See, that's where I put my car keys. So you're not a bear, you're a koala. I wonder if there's any bears with a pouch.
I have a pouch. Does that make me a marsupial?
Silly bear, you're not a marsupial. You're a mammal.
Sweet.
Do you think koalas eat tacos?
No.
You're right. Koalas eat eucalyptus leaves. And since the leaves are filled with moisture, they don't have to drink water. They get all their water from the leaves.
Thirst quenching.
Want to know something cool?
Yeah!
The koala has two thumbs on each hand.
Pretty cool, huh?
Mr. Koala, how would you rate being a koala?
I give it 4 thumbs up.
Koalas are nocturnal, which means they're awake at night. I said, which means they're awake at night.
I don't want to get up.
But not too long, because they sleep between 18 and 20 hours a day, just like a teenager.
Back to bed.
Don't go back to sleep, Mr. Koala. It's time for a song.
Don't you wanna be a koala? Eating leaves and hanging in trees. Don't you wanna be a koala? Come and be a koala with me. Don't you wanna be a koala? With a pouch and thumbs like these. Don't you wanna be a koala? Come and be a koala with me.